ਸਤਿ ਸ਼੍ਰੀ ਅਕਾਲ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਐਟ ਗੁਰਦੁਆਰਾ ਦਸ਼ਮੇਸ਼ ਦਰਬਾਰ ਦ ਸਿੱਖ ਟੈਂਪਲ ਇਨ ਦ ਸਿਟੀ ਆਫ ਟਰੇਸੀ ਐਂਡ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਸਰਾਊਂਡਡ ਬਾਈ ਦ ਜੈਂਟਲਮੈਨ ਹੂ ਆਰ ਆਲਸੋ ਹੋਲਡਿੰਗ ਅ ਕੰਗਰੈਸ਼ਨਲ ਰੈਕਰਡ ਅਪਡੇਟ ਵਿਚ ਗੋਜ਼ ਇਨ ਲਾਈਨ ਵਿਦ ਦ ਸਿੱਖ ਅਵੇਅਰਨੈਸ ਐਂਡ ਐਪਰੀਸੀਏਸ਼ਨ ਮੰਥ ਦੈਟ ਹੈਜ਼ ਬੀਨ ਰੈਕੋਗਨਾਈਜ਼ਡ ਬਾਈ ਅਸੈਂਬਲੀ ਮੈਂਬਰ ਐਸ਼ ਕਾਲਰਾ ਫੋਰ ਦੀ ਐਂਟਾਇਰ ਸਟੇਟ ਆਫ ਕੈਲੀਫੋਰਨੀਆ ਇਟਸ ਅ ਮੈਟਰ ਆਫ ਪ੍ਰਾਈਡ ਫੋਰ ਦੀ ਐਂਟਾਇਰ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀ ਦੈਟ ਕਾਂਗਰਸਮੈਨ ਜੋਸ਼ ਹਾਰਡਰ ਫਰੋਮ ਡਿਸਟ੍ਰਿਕਟ 10 California has updated the congressional record so that more and more awareness of the community is there across the nation. I'll start with Mr. Gurtej Atwal, who is the planning commissioner from the city of Tracy. It's a big day for the entire community. What's your take on this?
Thank you very much. First of all, I want to thank your channel to come here and cover this opportunity. So it's a huge opportunity for the whole Sikh community. In 1899, Sikh community came in California. They have accomplishments in business, agriculture, engineering field, in lots of fields. They are adding value and they are giving back to the community. And this give back to the community, so we stood up in COVID, in all the natural calamities, and we adopted the highways. Adopted the highways as from the state of California to play our part to give back to the community as well as in regards to recognition and awareness. So it has a symbol of Sikh turban on it with American flag, which everybody can see. They can at least Google it. They can search about it, what it is. So taking into consideration to all the efforts in Central Valley, so our representative Josh Harder, he recognized the Sikh community. He entered a congressional record for the Sikh community, which is a huge honor for the whole Sikh community. And we thank Josh Harder, and we as participants or as members of the Sikh community, we are adding the value and we always will be adding the value to our society.
This congressional record says proceedings and debates of the 116th Congress second session. It was issued on November 18th, 2020 in Washington, D.C. by the House of Representatives. And it says, in recognition of the California Sikh community and their contributions to the Central Valley, Honorable Josh Harder of California in the House of Representatives, Madam Speaker, I rise today to honor the Sikh American community and acknowledge their rich history and contributions to the Central Valley. Since 1899, the Sikh community have been an integral part of our community. In 1899, the first group of Sikhs from Punjab, India, arrived through San Francisco's Angel Island Immigration Station. By 1910, they quickly became a thriving community in the Central Valley. Since founding the first house of worship, the Stockton Sikh Temple, on October 14, 1912, the Sikh community continues to grow throughout the United States. California and my district have become home to countless Sikh American chapters and to well over 50 Sikh temples. The Sikh community has committed themselves to public service and to helping others. In the Central Valley, they serve as our own, as our town mayors, council members, prominent doctors, lawyers and teachers, including several alongside us as our colleagues, like former Congressman Dalip Singh Sondh, who was elected on the first Sikh American to Congress in 1957. That is why I am proud to announce that earlier this month, during California's Sikh Awareness and Appreciation Month, local Sikh chapters in my district launched an effort to adopt sections of four major highways. California Highway 205, which passes through the city of Tracy and Mountain House. California 5, which passes through Stockton. Highway 120, which passes through the city of Manteca, and Highway 99, which passes through the city of Turlock. These adopt highway signs sport the prominent Sikh turban with red, white and blue stars in an effort to symbolize Sikh Americans and to spread more awareness about the Sikh culture. I'm honored to recognize our Sikh community and their commitment to helping the Central Valley for over 100 years. This is signed on November 18, 2020 by U.S. Congressman Josh Harder.
Hi everyone. Today I just wanted to take a moment to recognize the Central Valley Sikh community and acknowledge your immense contributions to our neighborhoods. Since the founding of the Stockton Sikh Temple in 1912, the Sikh community has grown and helped us build a stronger Central Valley. You've committed yourselves to public service and helping those in need. You've made the Valley a better place, serving as mayors, council members, doctors, lawyers, teachers, small businessmen. I'm honored to recognize our Sikh community and your commitment to helping the Valley for more than 100 years. Thank you.
Your information, may I tell you that Interstate 205, Interstate 5 and State Highway 120 will have signs of 6 of Tracy, 6 of Manteca and 6 of Mountain House, or a 36 by 40 inch signboard which is there by the highway. And if you travel more and go along CA 99, Highway 99 in the state of California, then you will also see 6 of Turlock and 6 of Stockton have also come up with similar signs, where the respective gurdwaras or Sikh temples have owned around 2 miles of the highway that they take care of, you know, including cleanliness and all, and they own it, and the signboard is there to represent the Sikh community. We have today with us Mr. Taranjeet Singh Sandhu, who is the Arts Commissioner of the City of Tracy and is holding the congressional record very proudly, a very proud moment for everyone. What would you say?
We are very proud to have this congressional record. You know, this is a great achievement for the Sikh community and for the Sikh people particularly. You know, we have been recognized in the Valley, San Joaquin Valley, all 5 Sikh temples. Gurdwara Sahib Stockton, Gurdwara Sahib Manteca, Gurdwara Sahib Clover Road Tracy, and Guru Nanak Darbar in Tracy, and the one in Turlock. So we are very much proud of it, and we really thank you, Mr. Josh Harder. It's a big achievement you have done for our community, and we will remember you, you know, throughout our life. We are really thankful to you.
Hello everyone, City Council member Mateo Bedoya is right here with us at the Sikh Tracy Temple, and he has just been honored with a certificate of appreciation Welcome to Yo India TV with me, Jasleen, and congratulations on being recognized for your efforts on helping diverse communities in your city. And we also saw that a congressional recognition was given to the Sikhs by the Congressman Josh Harder. So what's your feel?
I'm very honored to be invited today to be able to celebrate and recognize Sikh Awareness Month here in the community of Tracy, California, at the Sikh Temple here in on Clover Road. Like I said, I couldn't be more grateful for just the consideration to be here to celebrate with you. I take my job that I have now very seriously, and I want to doing this job the way that I would expect anybody else in this job to do, is just to listen. To listen and do as much as you can to address, problems for our community or make our community better. And once again, thank you very much for the invitation to be here at the Sikh Temple on Clover Road in Tracy to celebrate Sikh Awareness Month.
Wonderful. You know, one of the primary reasons that all of this awareness events are being held and the congressional record is being updated with the community that Sikhs represent is because in the city of Tracy last year, a Sikh gentleman who was 60 plus years old, a senior gentleman, was attacked by one of the people living locally in Tracy, and he was also set free because inadequate evidence is said to have been there for his conviction, but the case has been recently reopened. So that was a pretty serious issue, because if someone is going around in a park peacefully or going around in a street peacefully, there should be no reason why people would think something else and make them the victim. So what's your take on this issue?
I really couldn't say it better than you said it, ma'am. I support just like any basic human being with some morals and values does, the pursuit of justice and for the truth to shed some light on the truth. It's good that the case was reopened, so that, like I said, I don't want to sound repetitive, but for the truth to come to light. Everyone deserves their day in court based on our legal system. But like I said, I couldn't have said it better than you said it. I'm sorry for focusing so much on the legal aspect. I couldn't express my condolences more to the gentleman's family who was who perished. I can tell you what it's like to lose a father. It's and in a very abrupt way. It's one of the worst feelings in the world. At this point, you're only looking to how can you find peace. And as my colleague here mentioned, the case was reopened, and there's there's a chance to find some truth.
As you know, we are at the Sikh Temple of the city of Tracy, and I'm holding very proudly the congressional record wherein Sikhs have been recognized by Congressman Josh Harder. Today I'm standing with none other than Radhesha Ransom, who is the city council member of the city of Tracy, and she has also been recognized by the Sikh Temple of Tracy because she has been supportive of the community. So she has been honored with a certificate of appreciation.
Thank you.
So big congratulations, Radhesha, on this wonderful honor. And how's you feel?
thank you. I am so appreciative of this recognition. It's my honor to stand with the Sikhs of Tracy and the Sikhs throughout our county and our nation for everything that they do to uplift humanity in our country, in our cities, and in our county. So it's always an honor to work together, and I did not expect this, so this is very appreciated.
Wonderful. And this is a wonderful congressional record, and it clearly says, in recognition of the California Sikh community and their contributions to the Central Valley. So do you think there is some awareness which is still lacking among the US citizens about who Sikhs are, and in what way, in your opinion, these kind of congressional records will go a long way in promoting awareness and appreciation?
I think there's a lot of people who don't understand the contributions that Sikhs have continued to make here in the United States. Here locally, they've uplifted humanity. They've cared about people in poverty. Every day you can come to temples and you don't have to pay. If you don't have food, they will feed you in our local temples. And so just bringing the awareness of the humanity and how the Sikhs work to uplift people and bring prosperity and economic development to our country is so important. So seeing that the local Sikhs have done so much to raise awareness, getting people involved in the culture, including Diwali, getting the highway markers so people can really go and seek out the information about what's being brought here to our country. It's also important that we recognize that the agricultural, you know, investments that have been made here in the United States are not very different from the thousands of Sikhs who are protesting right now in India at the Capitol because of the legislation that is not favoring farmers. So we have to stand with our Sikh brothers and sisters in solidarity and unity because they have some of the same struggles that we have, but they've made so many great contributions that we have to stand together.
Wonderful. And I think this talks about much of what's going around in the city and what the residents are concerned about, the legislations back in India and how they are being supported here in America is also something that the local officials are aware of. And I truly appreciate you understand, and you're also supportive of the diverse culture which the city of Tracy embraces, and you're actually cherishing it, and you truly deserve this certificate of appreciation. So congratulations one more time for getting this honor, Rhodesia, and thank you, Congressman Josh Harder, for this wonderful congressional update for the entire community of Sikhs, not just in the United States of America, but in the entire world, as this will go a long way in promoting more and more awareness and appreciation. Thank you so much, and have a good one, Rhodesia.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Take care.
Singh is the Parks and Community Services Commissioner for the City of Tracy, and we have heard a lot about your role, not just on the park side, but for the community, which is the Sikh community as well. So enlighten us a little more about different community services in Tracy with highlight on the Sikh community.
Thank you, UIndia TV, for being here in the city of Tracy in the Sikh temple to cover today's event. And like you said, there's many different projects. We all are being involved. It's just not only Rajdeep is the one who's driving the projects. I have Hardeep standing right next to me. I have Tarnjit Sandhu, Gurtej Atwal, and many of the community members. We started the Feed the Homeless People at the Homeless shelter in Tracy. We are honoring the veterans by putting the flags each month at the cemetery to honor them. And there's many other blood drives and other many smaller and big projects we've been involved. And that's kind of a role I've been doing, and that's kind of activities we're involved in. So thank you.
Wonderful. And Hardeep, as we hear, you have been sponsoring a lot of events and you have also kick-started some of the services around here. So give us some highlights.
Oh, I've been like helping everybody right here, as Raj said, and organizing all the political things. I'm very much thankful to Josh Haru, whatever he has done. It was a long time due and happened this all because of these two guys, Raj and Atwal. Thank you.
What do you think are the most pressing issues for the city of Tracy?
Like I mentioned before, really, you want someone who's really going to listen and do everything they can based on that conversation, based on what they see on the ground. I can tell you we need better high-paying jobs. We need to solve our infrastructure problem. And we need education options for people here locally so that they stay here locally. Like I said, I could go on and on and on the 10 different issues that you know, I want to address in Tracy. But really, it's not about me. It's about what the community wants. And like I said, I'm here to listen and to serve. And I'm so grateful for just the opportunity to do that.
So once again, big congratulations on being newly elected to the City Council, and hopefully you'll do some good work and receive more of appreciation certificates from the communities that are diverse. Thank you again so much for your time in speaking with Yo India TV.
Thank you very much. It was a pleasure. Thank you.
Gurtej, as a planning commissioner of the City of Tracy, what are the primary objectives of your role and what are the main initiatives that you're heading towards?
So this city is growing at a tremendous rate, as we are seeing the growth is inevitable. So as a planning commissioner, we have to see that growth is always in line with the community. So community is first, so what their needs are, they have to be dealt with in respect to the construction, in respect to the housing, in respect to the infrastructure, how the things are being zoned. So by hearing the community members, how they want the city to get developed. So that is the primary role. So community first, then the development of the city, keeping in consideration the values of this city, the heritage of this city, because Tracy has its own value. It's like a close-knit family-oriented city. So we have all the communities living in harmony. They want the growth, but they want this small town feel and this community oriented city to remain as it is. And we are working towards that. And we are very proud to be in this city and part of Central Valley and playing our role in this city as well as in the Central Valley.
That's wonderful. And we have a youngster who has also been extending his voluntary services very generously, Mr. Raj Dhillon. Welcome to Yo India TV. And this is like a very happy occasion for the community where the congressional record has been updated. So what's your take on this?
So basically, we are very happy that this is going on. We have started doing this a very long time ago. We actually wanted to get recognized for a very long time, and now we are finally here. So I just want to thank all the congressmen, Josh Harder, the city council members, everybody that came here just to support us. Well, we have started this 3 years ago for our college. We have Jakara movement, and we practice certain things like Satya Sauda, and that means we are helping the homeless, we feed the homeless, we do certain things like that, and we are all coming together as a unit and being unified, and that's nothing else that I can say about that, because it just speaks for itself. Everybody's here, everybody's showing up, showing support, and we can only go so far from here, and we're going to make sure that we never stop and we all get together and just make this place a better area to live in for all the residents, for all our neighbor cities, and just for everybody. So there's nothing we can't do anything wrong, so we can just keep on doing better, and we want to succeed with everybody, and with everybody's blessing, everybody's hard work and effort. We're going higher and higher every single day. And thank you for Josh Harder for approving this and helping our city and showing the Sikh community, the value of the Sikh community and what it represents, and how carrying that to Tracy will contribute to all of our success. So thank you so much. I appreciate it. And the whole community appreciates it as well.
For the benefit of the viewers, that initially in San Joaquin County, the primary activity that Sikhs were doing was just farming. And way back, you know, if you go back to the history in 1899, when Sikhs actually came, some of the people were just working on the railroad or in the lumber industry. So even now, as I understand, farming is much prevalent in the city of Tracy, and many of the farmers, particularly those who belong to the Sikh community, are growing different types of crops and nuts, you know, particularly peaches and walnuts, almonds, raisins, and all those crops. So how do you think the city of Tracy is encouraging such farmers?
Yeah, mainly the 80% of the production of the almond is done by the Sikhs in Tracy. We have a big farmer named by the Sandhu brothers, a Crown Nut Company situated in Tracy on Chrisman Road. So they are the biggest growers of almonds. And 80% of population, 80% of the land is occupied by Sandhu brothers farm. And they have been producing almonds, and it's sent to China, India, Australia, all other countries of the world. So we are very proud of that family, as well as proud of the city of Tracy, where this almond crop is being produced and is imported to different places of the world.
Wonderful. Anything you like to add, Rajdeep?
I think Mr. Sandhu is by himself. He's a farm owner as well of the almond farm, so he knows the best about how we are all contributing and being part of having a farmer background and being involved in the American culture as well. Thank you.
Yeah. hats off to the city of Tracy, who has been able to get the congressional record updated by Congressman Josh Harder. It's a big achievement and it's a big step that would go a long way in having recognition of Sikhs and the Sikh community and their contributions and the way the appreciation is being extended by the government. I'm sure that more of the Americans will become aware and will be able to appreciate the culture, as also understand who Sikhs are and what is the ideology they believe in and the special appearance that they have. With this, I would like to conclude here at City of Tracy Gurdwara. With more updates, I'll be back again. Thank you for staying with me, Jasleen Khanuja, and keep tuned in for more updates in future. Goodbye for now.